Edinburgh, where the members of the Lion Court walked in stately procession to St Giles Cathedral for the installation of three new Knights of the Thistle. Her Majesty the Queen, wearing the dark green velvet cloak of the order, graced this ancient ceremony at which her husband the Duke would have been installed but for his illness.